Well, hello everybody, and welcome back here to Plants vs. Zombies. We are on level 3-4, I think, and the difficulty is starting to ratchet up. We have some pole vaulting zombies, which always add to the fun. They can jump over the walnuts and cause all sorts of fun. So we're going to have to devise a strategy that's going to deal with those and also the bucket head zombies. We still have snorkel zombies, which are annoying, but I think we can deal with them by the addition of a tangle kelp. So let's build up some cards for this level. So we'll start off with the sunflower and the pea shooter, of course. The lily pad allows us to put stuff down on water. And we need the walnut, most definitely. We're going to take the cherry bomb, and as pains me as it does, we're going to leave squash behind this time, because we still need two more items. So I'm going to take the tangle kelp, which is a great defense on the water. It only works once, but it's very cheap, so it's quite worth putting. And I'm going to put the snow pea, because if we put a line of snow peas, they will slow down the pole vaulting zombies, and normally that slows them down enough to get them killed. So there's our defense. Right, let's rock. Start as we always do. Let's get some sunflowers down, and then we'll save up enough for our first pea shooter. And fortunately, nothing ever really comes down the water lanes early, which gives us time to get our land defenses done first. And as they said,
the zombies are coming. Ooh, that hurts my throat.
Right, put these one row forward from what I normally do, because I want to put a row of snow peas behind them when the defenses get a little bit more developed. So we still have plenty of time to do it. He's not going to last. There we go. So let's get another pea shooter up quickly. I said quickly. Thank you very, very much. There we go. And there we go. There's our first four sunflowers down. We'll do another four down here, of course, because, you know, it just looks pretty. Why else would we do it? But first of all, we need a pea shooter right there. There we go. Alright. We have to build up the defenses up here a little bit further on the water, because we don't have the repeater this time, which is quite useful. So we'll put that there. And we'll put a pea shooter behind it. There we go. That'll take care of him. The walnut's probably going to get a little bit damaged, but I think we can survive. And start putting these down. And get some more sunflowers out. I do like them. They may look evil. There we go. Right, another sunflower. No, actually, let's put another pea shooter in. There we go. And quickly save up enough. Oh, we can get one of those there. There we go. That'll do nicely. A little bit of coinage. Yes, I think we're going to make $5,000 this time, which I think is going to open up a store or something like that. This is going to be quite useful. So there we go. Another sunflower. And another coin. Thank you very much. Here comes our first problem. Coin. You know what? We're just going to deal with this the old-fashioned way. Like that. Might cause us a little bit of trouble later on, but I think we'll survive. Okay, so let's get that there. Let's see if we can take him out before the kelp gets involved. Don't think we will, but we'll see. Alright, get you there. And oh, the kelp one, but still we're just going to leave the kelp to take care of that guy. do need to get some sunflowers down. I've been reacting an awful lot this level, which is nice. It means that the difficulty is ratcheting up a little bit, and it's much needed. Right, last sunflower. There we go. Alright, and a huge wave. Hello! Let's put that there. Put you there. Just made it. Wonderful. Okay. That guy was almost a problem. Those guys aren't going to be problems. Yeah, I think we're got it coming together. That walnut is going to need to be replaced fairly soon by the looks of it. Right, we've got plenty of sunlight now, so let's actually start putting some further defenses down. So we'll put you there, that'll slow down the cone head, give you a bit more time to defeat him. Hopefully we'll be getting a walnut together there pretty soon, but that'll do instead for now. Okay, so let's get another row of pea shooters down and put some kelp in there. Nicely done. Let's get that one there. That'll slow them down and just makes them so easier to kill. Once he's gone, I'm going to replace that walnut. There we go, just in time, excellent. Alright, so let's take you down and put a new one in place. And there we go, those three together will make short work of that guy. Okay, let's get some more pea shooters down on the water. Like that. Yeah, looks like our defenses are pretty much there. These ones are going to get eaten by the kelp, so they're no longer a worry. And down he goes to the murky depths of a swimming pool. You there. You're not going to last very long, but you're still going to do the job. Alright, so start getting some of these here as well.
A huge wave of zombies is coming.
Alright, so alright. But this time we've got ourselves some cherry bombs. Which side? That side, I think. Ooh, nice! 1,000. Just what the doctor ordered. Okay, we got rid of this lot, I think. Let's stick you there. Just make that a little bit easier. 50 gold, very nice. Okay, yep, we're going to take care of this with no real problem, aren't we? Wonderful.
Our work here is almost done.
Right. In fact, to be totally honest with you, we might go out with a bang, let's see. What's going to kill him first? The peas? Or is this we're going to recharge? Oh, no, of course, we have one more. We have three flags this time. I forgot. How careless of me. Okay. Might have to replace that pea shooter. If we do, it's no great loss. There he goes. I'm just gonna feel evil. There we go. Caught me mid-sprawing. That must have been terrible. Let's just put a wall up there. Let's get ourselves a pea shooter there. Alright, we're taking care of this. No problems. Actually, I'll put that out later on. There we go. Right. Not the newspaper gone, crossword unfinished. You gotta feel sorry for these guys, really, don't you? Okay. There we go. Right, so let's replace that walnut, because that walnut really is replacing. Loads and loads of sun right now. Let's take care of that. Put that there. We'll put a walnut in its place. I'm gonna put some kelp there because I just don't want to deal with that one, to be honest with you. Yeah, jolly good share. Didn't need it in the end. Oh, very nice. Okay, so we'll get our set up. Yeah, I think we're doing alright. All we need to do now is blow up the final wave. There we go, it says final wave. Thin them out a little bit. Get rid of you. There we go. Now we're just waiting for this lot to get destroyed. And we're ready. Alright, let's speed it up a little bit. And he's dead as well. Alright, another coin, excellent. 6,010. Ooh. You can now visit Crazy Dave's shop, which we shall do in the next episode. So until then, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you can understand me. Until the next time, thank you, and good night.